me the queen on my team. I deserve to find her thing. Come slide with a king, we gon' do everything. I need a queen with me, that ain't switching team. Come fight with a king, girl, I got what you need. I need a queen on my team, I deserve to find her thing.
Hey, what's up? What you doing? What's good? I'm at my sister's event. Chasers only. Shop with sis. Got the gear on. She got the gear on too. Turn around and say hey. Ooh, okay. Slow motion. Y'all, she's making me. That's me. I know y'all don't think I'm that thick, but I am.
Tell them what you just told me. Get on your job. You're a filmer. You're on YouTube.
I was getting on her, and I was telling her. I'm telling her.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. DA got that dope.
That was easy. I know, really, it was. Right in front of my face. I'm at the beauty supply store, and I feel like I'm in heaven right now. This is really what I came here for, and I came here to get some hair.
Okay, what about
you? I'm in heaven. Like, look at this place. Literally, it's like so much in here. I'm in heaven right now. They got this. I want to try this one, but I feel like it won't work on my hair. This one works the best on me. One day, that'll be me. One day, that'll be me. One day, they'll be playing my video in the store. Basically, I need to find some curly hair for my birthday. And this shit is so hard because the hair that I got already was sold out. So now I'm back at square one trying to find some hair. I just need some hair for this ponytail, that's it. I can't remember her name, but I do watch her a lot. Anyways, it was kind of successful. I just hope this hair works.
Hey guys, we're at Dave & Buster's. It's loud. That's why I'm yelling. But I'll talk to y'all later. Are you driving? Look. Yeah, I'm driving. Go. classic car. Well, we just played it, but yeah. So we just played it.
Trying to keep your business low key, huh? You the one that's having your man get no sleep, huh? You the one who walk around on fleek, huh? You the one that started from the bottom, but you reached your peak, huh?